Yeah, this would maybe use us to bone lab. And the thing I find really cool about this game is that it's a fully physics-based game. Which basically means that based on the characters have stats based on how they look and how they are, not just random stats they can put. Also, most things have gliders, and you can touch everything. It's like really cool. It also has a modern section.
Damn.
Okay. Anyways, let's start a new game and get on to this. I'm scared. I'm really scared, bro. I don't know why I'm scared. It's just spawn lab. I just hold on trigger and grip at the same time. I didn't even need to press trigger. I just used the force. Okay. And do I just throw this? Okay. Press this button, I guess. Oh! What is this thingy?
Stick around long at the nice price of $19.99.
I'm so afraid.
I'm not trying to get. Oh, I can't. Oh, that's cool. Let me.
By the way, I'm doing a voiceover. I just want you to know that I got Steve's blog. So I'll be doing
something. I hated Arby's, but I don't like Arby's. I want something different. Everything out here is about me. Hi there!
What was that robot?
Now exiting this OS simulation. We hope you have a productive
day. Elevator go faster?
Possible to lava
get open. No.